So now here we can write delta H equal to minus 24.0.